little fish here. Be one of these I get on. Here's our boat, a Fred Olsen. It's a little catamaran.
Calle Hernán Cortés hacia calle Delfín. Luego gira a la derecha hacia calle La Galera.
Lots of kebabs here. And little restaurants. Which you don't get in Lanzarote. Like these, you know, these little seats.
Gira a la derecha hacia calle La Galera. Luego gira a la izquierda hacia calle José Segura Torres.
Looking for a hotel. Surf Kite Wind Shop.
Dirígete hacia el oeste en calle Paseo Atlántico hacia Avenida Nuestra Señora del Carmen.
Hola, ¿cómo? So, 525,000, four bedrooms, with a pool, duplex, 500,000. It's a commercial property. Mega. Mega Speedmaster. Walking a bit today. This is Quicksilver. Got surf shops here. This is the Centro Comercial. This is like the main high street. It's a lot busier than it was last year, obviously. Nice. Burger King and a petrol station. Bike lane. Pretty. La Fresa. Just white clothes. It's good, isn't it? Pizza place. You're having a coffee outside. This is near where the hostel is. There's actually two houses that are made into hostels. Quite busy at night, and this is about a kilometre from the centre where I was last night. It's nice around the port there. At the end of this road there's the beach, and the theme here is definitely surfing. There's vans going past with surfboards on the roof. I'm just replying to a girl how to repair a little leak around her window.